Hi. Strange. It would appear to my, hey Paraquid, how are you today? Give me a second here. It appears that my VTuber avatar has vanished. I need to find myself again. How are you today? Welcome to the stream, as always. Wrong one. Oh, right. I'm great, thank you for asking. I got some decent sleep for once last night, which is funny because I still got 5 hours, but it was still better, all things considered. Let me straighten myself here really quick. There we go. Awesome. Gonna move myself over here to the side too. There we go. Much better. You ready for more middle units? So I sure as hell am. Deep boop. Alright. Let me just adjust something here. Oh, put this over here. Put this over here. All right, let's get started, see how far we can go today. I recently availed of the Anno game, which just came out, along with the Ukraine bundle on Humble Bundle. Going to pick one of those games to play next after we finish Metal Unit. Not sure when we're going to finish it though. So I still need to write a good review about Metal Unit, and then I have to like try out New Game Plus as well. But the time is coming. I'm in no rush there. Oh shit! Way too loud. There we go. There we go. And now we are good to go. Let us get started. All systems green. Where were we last time? We're at 144 out of 150. Getting pretty close to completing all of the and getting unlocking legendary weapons. That's in like six masteries. I am also extremely close to unlocking the golden armor, which shall be nice. As a reminder, golden armor need only require, let's see, one thing of titanium armor and 3 bars of gold. So very, very soon indeed. I could even probably find all this, like, all the necessary equipment right now. I would just need to go to to the forest stage once more. We'll be good to go. In the meanwhile, got some fun stuff here. I know what the suspicious fragment's made for. Still can't believe I got 4 of those dust speed things. Dragon Knight just needs 3 more items, huh? I'm gonna be using Guardian for now, since we unlocked all the Guardian stuff. And to think there's still 3 more of these things I can unlock, even after all this. Because I'll unlock Warrior, but it'll take a while to do that. I want to get the Dragon set first. Let's see what else we're missing. Dragon Spear, which requires whatever this thing is, and a Dragon Scale. Light Sword, the lightsaber. Biohazard, get more of these titanium pieces as well. Master Gun requires this ice kind of gun sort of thing. Already got the Dragon Rake. If I could find a brass handgun, I could finally make the otherworldly SMG as well. Dragon Figurine needs more Dragon Scale as well, and this fire thing, which is in the fire's lava stage. I need to train a little bit more to go there because I remember what a pain in the ass that stage was. Dragon Helmet requires the super particle giant particle cannon. I remember that one as well. Without further ado, let's go ahead and speed run the shit out of the forest stage, shall we? Before I go, I should probably, just out of paranoia, save the game, so to speak, really quick. It'll only take me 2 seconds to do this anyway. Okay, there we go. Now, where was I? Oh yeah. We are gonna speedrun the shit out of the forest stage really quick. I wonder between the Gushikodoro and the Nightblade which one is a better weapon. I'll need to get the mastery for that anyway, so I'll keep it around. Gonna wear the should I wear that? Should wear the suspicious fragment. Need to check again to see what I can put go I could be comfortable with putting away. So I got 3 dust beads here, a fiery egg, and an opal core. The Ruby core here, which is the most offensive of the cores. Well, Sada is fucking disgusting though. Gonna equip this instead. And of course the alien material fragment would also cost a lot, huh? Equip the monocle. Equip this as well. Why do I need lightning blades again? I forgot. I guess I don't technically need it, quote unquote. Right. With any luck, I don't fuck up and accidentally get myself killed this round. Or unless, of course, I just jinxed it myself just now. Wouldn't that be great? You know, I told Recupo I would get done with the, I'll get back to where I was earlier in like half the time, and so far, so good, I think. Maybe not quite half the time, but fairly fast, all things considered. Okay. Let's do it. Back to Forestia. Oh shit. Yeah, it always sucks. What do you have for me today, buddy? Nobody have all these. I got 2 groundbreakers, definitely don't need a third. And can't use the groundbreaker to make anything, so we'll pass for now. Give me the Lycatana though. Can use the Lycatana to make something else. I think. What is it used for? Well, I kind of forgot, so we'll find out later. It's always the case in this game where eventually you start feeling like a god, more or less. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now the mic is straight in front of my voice, and if I just speak downward or speak in the general direction, it should just be just fine. Man, though, everything's just dying, aren't they? Looks like I already filled this one out, so we can dump that. Reattack, go ahead and put the monocle back on. We're going to dump this, since we no longer need that. Defeat all remaining enemies, it says. Okay. Whatever you say. Good! Need some steel, or to make some steel, I should say. Didn't I just reacquire the fucking... Oh, it's the wrong one. I'm dumb. Oh! I removed the wrong one. It was not this. I was trying to remove this. Oh well. We'll have to go back to get that later, I suppose. So, what I should do instead... Put this. What's going in that slot? A few hundred damage because of my ability, which doubles the damage of everything I do. What's over here? Slimes. Dead slimes. I don't even need to try at this point. Discard. Do I need triple lightning for anything? Probably not. Discard this as well, please. This one too. I need more stone, which I can turn into titanium. As well. Dump this. Dump this. Keep the potion. Never know when that's gonna come in handy. It's when you're least expected, really. A moment's respite. Really need armor. Or that armor, in particular. Running out of room again. My list of goodies here. For making dragon pauldrons, huh? else do I need? What do we got here? Not much left. We can put some of this stuff in this synthesis station. Moonfire is too good. I don't want to get rid of that. Some of these things can go though. Hunter shoes. Nutter whip. Whip it good. Honestly, when you go legendary items, you kind of just don't go back. Sorry to say. I really like the range of the light katana, but it does so little damage as compared to the blade of the savior. So I feel like I can't go back to the blade to the light katana. At the same time, I forget. What do I need to make a lightsaber again? A light sword doesn't even need a saber, it needs titanium, an alien part, another alien part, and a lightning core. What I do need is this legendary spear, and I need to figure out where I can get that, or how to build one, I should say. It's the last piece of the dragon spear set that I need. I guess I don't really need a moonfire. Not like I don't already have a ridiculous assortment of things here. I'll hold on to it. Definitely don't need this though. All right. Oh shit. Ow! Wait, great, there goes my perfect. Thank you. Thanks for nothing, droids. Assholes. Ow. So much of this stuff is user error, which is part of the reason I like this game. If you screw up, it really is just your fault, you know. Can only blame others for so long. Oh shit! Missed. Did I miss? Something like that. Damn you! Oh, missed one. To wait for it to recharge, and we're good. Oh gee whiz, a barbing sword. It's just what I needed. Big potion. Okay. And you're dead. This is actually too fun. Supersonic speed. Nerd CC. Thank you. Reload. Ah! How did I get damaged? I'm just touching? Damn. Of course, I re-heal after every time I beat a stage, so it's not a big deal. Ah, finally, Evil and East. Thank you. Couple item acquired for steel. Thank you for the CCs. Oh, how did I get damaged again? The fire drone. Boom! Headshot. Oh man, getting hit twice? That just sucks for them. I am pretty much invincible. Not anymore though. Looks like that one's filled up, which means we could switch it out for a different thinger, which I don't have a replacement at the moment, so that's kind of pointless, but actually, I think I'm pretty close to meeting my goal, aren't I? 147. Silence missile acquired. Killed. And here we are again. Make me add metal chunk, please. Thank you. Now I just need... Wait, no. I need more. Yeah, I need one more. Metal more chunk of titanium. Four for four. What else can this thing make anyway? Where'd it go? One other item it says here. But what is that item? Actually, at this point I could even make a light sword if I so wished. Unlock that. Can make an Orochimaru too. Legendary melee weapon. Causes burning sensations. Need that to make a giant particle cannon. But in order to do that, I need the particle cannon. Do I need an opal core? No, not unless I make a monocle. What parts am I missing for the dragon stuff again? Well, Choices, choices, choices. I'm always so bad with making joy choices. I could spend hours just looking at this stuff, you know? I think y'all already know that. You've had to watch me play this game a few times now. Making these choices, or may are just like angsting over the sort of thing. Already got the Ruby Core, so I don't really need another Ruby Core, do I? I kind of wonder what would happen if I had all the cores. I know where to find a Heart of Flame, too. These things are actually not that hard to get now, I think that. So, I could probably wait to get a Titanium Armor. The gold is safely stored away and back home anyway, so I have no danger of losing it anytime soon. Hey, Ace. How are you today? How's your day been? Yes! Oh, that's interesting. Yes! So that's what that does, huh? Priest putting on a big poster still in the main building. Nice stuff. My day's been pretty good. I watched some episodes of Invincible while at work. Still got my work done before or on time. Had decent amount of sleep last night. Knock on wood, it's been going okay. It's been going okay, all things considered. I've really been concerned about my health lately because my bad sleeping habits have been really nasty lately. It was long past since time to start forcing myself to sleep earlier and to, I don't know, treat myself better. I think I might have gotten a mild cold the other day. Bacterial infection, at least. Or a sinus infection, I should say. Yeah, I hope I'm not sick. I'm kidding. I get what you mean. Just like I told Rukupo, I'm actually pretty close to already getting my legendary stuff back, so we're more or less back where we started in this game to begin with. And I've only been playing this game how long now? Only been playing for 32 hours and 32.2 hours, so in a little over 12 hours I would have regained all the stuff that I had lost last time, including my weapons, more or less. Well, not all the weapons yet, but pretty soon I will have. More or less. So it basically took half the time. At this point. Oh, these have already been mastered. Okay, we'll cook this instead. I'll infect you with saliva. You asked nicely. Plasma burns for everyone. Pew pew. Ooh, gold. Pew pew pew. Slicing and dicing. Already mastered the lightsaber. Who'd have thought, right? Now, which of these weapons do I like best? I honestly don't know. They're all fairly good. At the end of the day. It's a weird feeling, wanting for nothing. Or getting to a point in the game where you want for nothing, more or less. Here we go again with this room. Need a longer range weapon. Get the light katana for this. Ah, fucked up. Ah, shit. I know I already got the dust speeds the one time. I already got like 4 dust speeds, but I want to get more dust speeds. But how do I do this again? Shit, I always forget this one. Ah! Shit! Even though I don't need any more dust beads, I just feel compelled to get more dust beads. Because you know what, I can use this for unlocking more legendary items by using transmutation. Since they got so many of them, I can just give throw away. Oh shit. No, damn it. I accidentally exited. Shit. Yeah, whatever. Let's go ahead and keep going. Do I even like these weapons? Mm-hmm. Eh, don't need that either. Ah! Finally, something that I need. The Super Particle Cannon. So I can make... not this, but... oh, man. If I had not used it to make a lightsaber, I could have gotten a giant particle cannon early. That's okay. I'll put both of these in storage, then. Which means I'll end up having to replay this stage again until I get more cool stuff. Ooh, you can actually make a Master Sword in this game. And a lightsaber, as opposed to just a plasma sword. Which requires dust beads and also the lightning stuff. Okay, looks like we're going back to the ice stage after all to grind a bit. And incidentally, the lightsaber also requires the Orochimaru. Interesting. Dragon Rake is stupidly op. It's weird how, despite playing this game for like 30 plus hours, I keep finding new stuff to find, isn't it? Kind of wild that they straight up just call it the light sword. Ow, 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 ow. Stage before the boss? I might have fucked up. Ooh, War Rake. Now I won't do double damage to the boss, I guess, because I wasn't paying attention. I suppose I could just use one of my potions. This really simple one here. That's probably a good idea, you know, just to make sure I win, right? Just to make sure. That was too easy at time. Just as I thought, I unlocked the legendary stuff. But I have more legendary stuff to unlock, even still. Give me the best weapons in the game, or at least the best ones I have up to this point. Including the Dragon Rig. What else do I need here? This. Don't need a dimensional blade anymore. Put this. Put this. Put the balisado away. I need to make room for a lot of these items. Especially gonna keep these. I can combine this with that. Choices, choices. What ridiculous bullshit sub-weapon am I gonna bring with me? Straight up abuse. What's PETA gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought. So, Master Gun. I need to decide if I want a Master Sword or a Lightsaber. Lightsaber has 90 extension, that's kind of ridiculous. But, does it do damage is the question. It's kind of funny that it's different from the other saber weapon. I guess it doesn't, just because it doesn't really, because I assumed that it would be an upgrade to the light sword, but I apparently have assumed wrongly. Look at all these fucking dust beads I have. I have 4 dust beads now. I have too many dusks for too many beads. Like, I could literally just... I have 100 health now. How about them apples? Not before I can't... Not if I cancel PETA first. Let them come. What else is this used to? Oh. So I can't make anything more with light with the light sword, and I got two groundbreakers, one of which is in storage. So I'm gonna do pro gamer move and combine these together. Oh my god! Sky spear. This is the spear that will pierce the heavens. Did you really go there? Yes, you did. And I need Sky Spear to make... Dragon Spear. I like this. Okay. We need to farm titanium. Gut. Gonna make a biohazard for... Let's see. So I need to make a biohazard in order to make the Master Sword. In order to get a biohazard, I need two titaniums. Let's take this weapon for a spin before I turn it into something. Shall we? I can't believe I have 100 health now. I'm pretty much invincible at this point. Oh my god. Yes, yes it is. I am the ultimate life form. Ooh, 36 cores, I didn't even notice. I cannot be nerfed now, Iceland. There's no one left who could stop me at this point. I got the power of God and anime on my side. I should probably get these though. What to use my cores on? Aw, that's cute. Which sailor are you talking about, though? Huh? Wait, why did I have a purple... Okay, the game gave me some more crystal cores. That's cool. But why? Check this out. Oh, the poster sale at work. Nice. Thousands of posters, huh? Very nice indeed. I just realized I'm wearing nothing but golden sets. I really am invincible. More or less. I am the ultimate life form. I know, right? You know, it's a funny thing, it actually does less damage than the Guardian Greatsword. But it does allow me to make the Dragon Rage, with a Dragon Spear, which is what I'm going for. But this one is stupidly broken, look at this shit. Look at it, look at Oh, I love it. It looks like they probably disappear in contact. Actually, I can't tell. Because you can actually fire off more of them faster than they can disappear. We're gonna find out in a second, to be honest. I know, right? I can only imagine how difficult the last stage must be. If it's allowing me to make weapons like this. Because remember, this game is actually pretty difficult in the later stages, to the point where I kept dying on the fire stage and the ice stage. I don't even get to see the enemy anymore before they just get obliterated. It's kind of messed up. Oh! They're going straight through the enemy. They don't actually disappear. That's kind of fucked up. Oh, yes. Well, this puzzle is no longer hard. Mysterious item acquired. Equip the mysterious item. Mysterious item makes me immune to damage for a short period. I need to get this thing. I'm also looking for this so I can make the golden armor. They don't even get close, holy shit! Alright, I can jump 3 times now. Oh shit. Lightning counter. There we go. Just had to straighten out my webcam a little bit. That's true. Oh no, it's another one of these. However, another red hawk? Don't need a red hawk. We'll dump that for something else. More pebbles, but I need titanium. I need titanium. Ow, shit. Yo, you just did damage to me. That was unappreciated. This is truly a drill that can pierce heaven. And now I've used it up. Be called a bridge. Yo, watch this, watch this. Wait, what the fuck? I still took damage? Oh, here we go. So that's how this works. Fortunately, I'm so strong that thing just kind of keeled over and died, didn't it? I can re-equip this. Don't need to wear that anymore. I got too much stuff in my inventory. I need a synthesis area. I need to pick up the shotgun, too. Shotgun item required. Don't need that. Hey Lenarth, how are you today? Thank you for stopping by, as always. Don't mind me, I'm just being broken right now. Oh shit. How are you today, Lenore? I am too powerful. Oh, I'm sorry to hear you didn't see very well. Okay. another moon thingamajigger. I need to get rid of some of this shit. I can't believe I'm discarding a rare item to make room. But sacrifices must be made. Can I give you a head pat as well? I don't even need to see my enemy now to win. I just win, no matter what. Oh, baby, that's exactly what I needed, titanium armor. I'm gonna use this. Ooh, red breath. Fires a large particle cannon. Don't mind if I do. Do I need Nightblade for anything? I guess I don't really need any of these things when you think about it. Mm-hmm. Ooh, Blade the Savior. There's nothing here I can dump either. Actually, I could dump the Dragon Rake. Because that's just something I started. I brought that with me. And I also could. No, I need to keep the Guardian Armor with me still. Ooh, Ruler's Heart. The Stone King is ready to explode. I need to end the game with this so I can make golden armor. Here we go. We're gonna do it. Golden armor. It only gives you 15 HP. That's such a killjoy. Well, at least I unlocked it. I mean, this one gives 30 HP. There's all that work just to get this thing that's gold, that's gold colored. Oh my god. I'm not sure if that was worth the effort. Oh well. What else we got here? I did say we needed more titanium, right? We need a piece of titanium to make Dragon Spear. And to also make Biohazard. So that's gonna still take us a while. We actually have too much junk here, I'm not gonna lie. Gotta make room. I could make a Dragon Rake right now if I really wanted to. See, I just need two more dragon items. Need this thing, which is in the fire stage only. I need to make a fuck you cannon as well. I can combine Gacha and Nightblade and make a replacement thing here. Just gotta make sure I don't need anything for these. I'm thinking maybe I should keep the Nightblade, because I'm not sure if I can make it again. I think you only get the Nightblade from that one boss. But I could be wrong. Actually, I unlocked it, so I could use it whenever, right? Let's see what I get. What is this thing? Firestorm. Hannah's favorite. Hannah's favorite, huh? Let's see about that, shall we? We could put this here. Another red breath? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I need another one. And another ruby cure, too. At least I cleaned out parts of my inventory. Oh shit. Rolling dead. Ow, shit. Did you just shoot me? Bastard. Why'd you say bruh? Bruh what? Bruh what? Not another Barbin sword. Or should I say Barbie sword? Bruh, yeah. Such is the power of running nothing but legendaries. I mean, I'm literally- well, except for these are epics, but... Ow.
damage dealing parts.
Need more titanium. Need more titanium. Game just kind of threw titanium at me earlier, but now I don't see much of any. Oh, speaking of the devil. So that's more titanium pieces right there. Oh. Well, that was kind of disgusting. I like how it makes that scary noise when you use that too. I only got masteries for it too. We're going through the stage faster and faster each run, I swear. Pebble item acquired. I recall this stage being kind of a pain in the ass. Ow. Ah, fuck me. Still nothing interesting. Check it out. Soon. Very soon. Should I save it for a dragon spear? Yeah. Let's actually. Since I have one of these, I just need one more of those. I'm thinking our next stop will be the ice zone after all. Don't need that. Otherwise, we're doing fairly good, all things considered. Maybe even too well. If there's such a thing as too well. We just need to not die, and I think we should be good. Have a ridiculous amount of gold of stuff as well. We're just gonna go in there and murder the shit out of this dragon. No mercy. Just go all out. Something tells me it'll be exceptionally easy to do. Oh shit. How fast was that? I've lost track of how many times I've murdered this dragon so far. I suppose it's time to move on. Is this thing still not... Yeah, the dragon's just getting the shit farmed out of it. The suffering will not end. But we must go ahead and see Prestia. So according to this, there's still one section we have not explored, one dungeon we have not explored yet. That's interesting. It looks like the last one left is a dungeon level we have not been to yet. But other than that, we have farmed the shit out of Forestia. It's probably not necessary to continue farming it at this point. Oh no. Did I accidentally use something retarded? No, I didn't. Thankfully, it's right there. Kind of spooked me for a moment, though. Was slightly spooked there for a moment. Where are we going next? So we're getting nothing but damage alien parts in the snow level. I don't really need red breath. It's also not really my gun. It's kind of awkward to use. Honestly. So many other guns here I could use instead. Oh, this is the red version of this one, I guess. Give me the dragon ring. And unless I could use this for something, I'm gonna go ahead and dump this as well. Don't really need this. Always need the dragon scales for something. I need one of these. Sub-weapon. Thank you. Why is the Raiden so broken? I wish I knew the answer to that question. Can't wait to use up the golden armor. Dust beads are still broken. Nothing interesting for sale here. Make sure I don't need to use the red breath for anything. Okay. That's good for now. So I could dump this. That's not a good trade, actually. What about the monocle? I wonder if this actually increases your attack to 250 or what. It's kind of broken when you think about it. Like, really broken. I could make another Dragon Wake if I really so wished. Let's go for the Dragon Spear. I'm in a much better position now to play this level. Like, maybe... I have no intention of being fair and balanced. We're gonna cheese the shit out of this one. Hard to control. Go, shit. Oh, man. Oh. Thanks to my extra jumping power, I can easily recover. Or recover a lot easier than I used to. Wait, there's an item down there. A shitty item, though. An item nonetheless. What in the world is a dragon pond? That's interesting. A pyramid scheme. These, huh? I don't have any room to dump stuff though. Gold. That seems like they're finding new items every day. Still, what is that? Who is that Pokemon? Flame Lance. Some new items here I've not seen before. I need to make room. I'm out of room. Who's the combat axe? Thank goodness there's a campfire right here. What do I dare make? I think I could actually make the... Here we go! We're making the Dragon Spear! Well, that was fun. Time to make the Biohazard next, I suppose. Such a wide freaking... That's kind of wild. What to put there? Make another lightning core device. I think I only have the dragon figurine left, actually. After that, I unlocked the dragon set. Just need a brass thing for this. Choices, choices, choices. Let's keep going. Ow, really? Warcry. I don't like Warcry. Doubles melee damage for a short time? Maybe I do like Warcry. I didn't know it did that. So I could probably just use this on the freaking... on the boss, can't I? Is that the point? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Whoa, sun generator. I needed a sun generator, actually. Hello there, General Kenobi. Ow! I still do not have any defenses against suicide bombers. Yet it seems. Losing health. Rude. Alright, time to cheese again. The time for the cheesing has come. Nothing here I can dump at the moment? That's unfortunate. What the fuck is this? Shitty knife? No, thank you. Or is it a shitty knife? What is that? I also probably need it, to be honest, to make the knife weapon that I need to make the master sword. Or I'm an idiot and it's just a regular short sword. Black M Eagle. I don't need a Black Eagle anyway. Is this thing done yet? Oh my god. Dance life. Sunlight. Yes, 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 yes. It would be that gun. The Path of Flames. Multi-launcher, yes! Which does 200 damage per hit. And this is the... I don't really need... Giant Blade, our ultimate. Which sends a fuck you blade into people. Do I need any more of this? I keep pushing back the biohazard, so I can make the lightsaber now, actually. Let's see what it's like. And let us make the lightsaber. Not heavy at all, just happens to emit light. What the fuck is this? How much damage does this thing do? It doesn't say. I hope that was a worthy investment. Oh, who am I kidding? It probably is. I want to make the Master Sword eventually, but it'll take a while. I have to make another Orochimaru. And the biohazard, and this thing, and this thing. Nothing interesting here? Can make the energy sword from Halo as well. But I have not figured out which one of these options lets you do that yet. I know I saw it at one point. But I think I need to unlock more weapons in order to bring it up as an option. Oh, come on! Wow. Well, I don't know how much damage it does, but it seems to be quite effective. That's an interesting sculpture. Death armor again. Okay, dump that though. What'll I mix it with? Now that I unlocked the gold armor and seen what there is to see, I don't really need the gold armor anymore. Especially since it doesn't really do anything. It's just for show. Don't really need red breath either. Oh, baby. Giant particle cannon. Now that I needed. I need that to make the dragon helmet. Oh shit, am I getting, like, getting hurt? That's unacceptable. Oh boy, it's time to kill everything in this level again. I don't really even need the gold bars anymore, honestly. For some reason, this sends them flying into the sky. I wonder if that's intentional. It is funny if it is. I'm not sure if I even want to bother farming for these things again, because I don't really need them. Yeah, fuck it. I'm not going to do that again. Already been through the stage one too many times. How do I get out of this stage again? Good night. See you later, Leonard. How do I keep forgetting how to do this? Like, it never fails, I always forget. Actually, since this is the stage with the... Really? All right. Forgot the combination for this already. I legit forgot the combination to this stage. It should be here in the guides, so I'm gonna check there really quick. There it is. Triangle and bird. Okay. Thank you. Feels good to win that one again. Good old supply room. Even with the extra jump, I still fucked it up sometimes, don't I? Well, it's still easier. It feels like I actually jumped farther now than I used to. I just wasted my super on accident. But I'll get more super eventually. Told you it was a lot easier this time. Gonna dump this. Gonna dump this. Don't need the gold anymore. Got more of these now. Means I can now make another Orochimaru just fine. Should I need another Orochimaru, of course? Which I don't think I do, but we'll see. I do. I need it for Master Sword. don't need that. Don't need this either, actually. Definitely don't need that. Try and make a panel missile, though. Not even? Oh, I'm dumb. I could have used a small damage dealing part to make the panel missile. I just had to go off and sell it, didn't I? Well, that's fine, I guess. Game over, man. It's game over. Once I go through this next stage. Unless I, like, do something dumb, like die again. That seems very unlikely at this point. Don't it? Very unlikely indeed. Alright, let's go finish the boss. Where do you think you're going? You're not healing, are you kidding me? That was disgusting. Huh. I didn't realize that my arms died. I need to fix that just really quick. Fearlessness. I wonder why it happens from time to time. Good thing no one called me out on it yet. And just like that, arms working again properly. Oh, some new items here I've never seen before. Night gem. That seems kind of... It increases the size of range attacks by 50 and their damage by 100%. Damn. Cool down 2 seconds though, huh? Only a rudder hit. I didn't get the parts that I needed. That was actually kind of sad how easy it was. I guess I'm just at that point in the game. do I make that? I can make the dragon helmet now too. And with that, the dragon set's complete. I'm kind of obnoxious at this point. Really? Oh my god. Guess not yet. Getting pretty close though. I'm not gonna get that until I bully the shit out of another dragon rake. And meanwhile, I might have to take a break. I love playing Metal Unit, but after you play the save game after a while, I get kind of tired, more or less. Especially since right now it's just grinding at this point. Much of the difficulty of the game kind of drops when you get these pieces. I can only talk about this game so much, you know? Oh, I'm dumb. Should I kill that rock? I need titanium. Or rocks, or whatever you call those things. Otherwise, it's gonna take a while. Oh, and I could have just put that in the... I am forgetting everything now. Ah! My, ay, 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 ay. Me not paying attention. Need more. I need this for? Make that. Why haven't I made that yet? Topaz core. I haven't seen one of those purple rocks in a long time. That's why. So I'm drowning in these alien parts, which I don't need. Don't need that. Don't need that. Probably need these. Don't need a lightsaber anymore because I got the lightsaber. I'm using the lightsaber. Don't need the light sword. Don't need the butcher. Don't need the M-Wolf. There's Easy X. An otherworldly MSSMG. So I need two of these? And I need four of them. Oh, massacre. I miss this weapon. This weapon's so dumb, but I love it. Now. Is it something dropped here? There we go. Really wish my model would just snap back into place when that happens. Oh, there we go. It does snap back into place after all. They must have fixed that. Thank you. Oh, man. I don't really go to this stage anymore. Minigun go brrr. That's right. Need this thing. This is taking a while. Shit. I'm actually getting tired. Playing the same thing for a while gets to you, you know? Oh shit. The things I do for money. Shitty pistol. occasional slowdowns freak me out whenever they happen. Keep thinking the game's gonna crash at any second sometimes. No! I lose half my attack power when that happens. Windy Hill, it's a party. Really? Am I not invited? Let me invite myself then. Do I even need Mikio Seiru at this point? I really do wonder. Guess not. Oh yeah! another run and no more titanium still. This is gonna take longer than I thought. I'm gonna take a break after this battle. Otherwise, I'm gonna start burning out. Go again. Yep. At this point, Dragon, you're no match for me. Oh man. Grind life. So close. Yet so far away. I can't. Don't even have enough cores to upgrade yet because I'm too. Up there, at this point in the game, I wouldn't defeat the lava stage to go any further. Alright, no problem. Big Catan. Yeah. Can't progress without going to the lava stage at this point. I'm gonna call it here. Because I'm starting to burn out a little bit. Still got about 18 minutes left on the clock. Just going to relax. Covering my face again. There we go. even with a game like this that I enjoy as much as I do, I have to stop every now and then. I guess I didn't get nearly as much sleep as I had hoped, so there's a little bit of that too. But regardless, I think this is a good start to the week. Uneventful. I'm even yawning a bit there. Going to be visiting some relatives this weekend for their birthday. I lost track of how old they are at this point. The plan was originally to have a collab, continue the movie watching on Saturday evening, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to make it to that because that's the same day as a relative's birthday. But we'll try to. Obviously, I can't stream it. It's gonna be through Headhunter's YouTube page. I'll, of course, message everyone there, everyone about on Twitter and on Discord. Made some purchases for streaming this time, video games coming up. Got a copy of Anno Mutationem, which is a nice cyberpunk platform game. That should be really fun. Also got the Ukraine Humble Bundle for a good price. I'm surprised that 100% of the things are going to charity. How often does Humble Bundle do that anymore, to be honest? I was watching a copy of Invincible for the first time ever. I don't have Netflix, so I've been watching it through other means, but it's pretty good, I'd say. There are some things that I thought would be spoilers, but happened fairly early on. So I don't feel spoiled at all, and I'm chiefly watching it to basically see what happens at the end of the show, or near the end, or how they got to that part of the show. Usually I play middle units as like the fall-off game to kind of ease into the end of the stream, but now I kind of want to. Guess I don't need to necessarily play video games for the end of the stream. I have always had plans into doing other things to kind of take up the time. So we aren't necessarily just playing games all the time. I have a lot of interests. There's a lot of things I like to do with my life. Once I get more in the hang of guitar, I'll probably do a lot more with that instead. Or not instead, that's the wrong word. I should say in addition to what we already do. And what a day. See who's online that we can raid tonight. We've never visited Uri Guri before. She recently moved to Twitch from YouTube. Could probably use some new friends. Pretty cool person. So we'll go ahead and visit her. Sorry if I'm ending the stream a little bit early today. Alright, 13 minutes. I'm gonna give you guys back some of your time. But just got a little bit burnt out, to be honest. So we're gonna go say hi to her tonight. Thank you as always for visiting. Always appreciate it. I look forward to seeing you guys next time. All my new emotes have been added. Oops. All right. Let's go.